morning, everyone. My name is Manoj. My partner Nikhil and I are going to give you some information about species. Okay. Then my partner Nikhil will show you which species are there.
Do you want someone to be?
There are some species we have chosen as we think that they are very you won't believe that you won't believe their existence. They are
Harshita.
They are found in South Australia.
Wow.
The bird look like a plant, so that helps them to really remain unharmed. They are about 6 to 8 inch long. They are.
Okay, stop. We're talking more about it, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Anyone can ask
you. They are one of the most unique living species in the world. For number four is lionfish. They are predatory wild fish, and they eat native fish. They have stripes on their whole body, and that's why they are also called zebra fish. They have 18 venom spines on their whole body, and they use their venom spines to hunt. Okay, number three is angler fish. They are one of the most queer looking fish in the sea, and they cannot swim very fast due to their clumsy white round body. They use their illuminated lure to attract prey, and they are more than 200 species. You can see these are species of angler fish. Okay, number two is blanket octopus. They are very seen in the sea, and when they feel threatened, they extend their curtains to look big, and we can say like Kashmiri blanket, and most of these octopus are camouflaged, and they have pretty much any poisonous jellyfish. Number one is lionfish. They are one of the most interesting type of fish due to their
wow.
ability to kill through the air and about 70 km per hour. And from 1900 to 1930s, they were studied for making airplanes, and they easily attract by lights, so they easily catch by fishermen. Okay, so it's all about information about citations, but my partner Amol will tell you why blanket octopus are favorite. Okay. There are some reason that blanket octopus are favorite. They are very elusive, and even biologists don't have enough information about them. Second is bigger than males. So females are about 6 to 7 feet in length, but males are like half up. And third is, if you watch Superman or Batman movie, so you can imagine that when they exchange their curtains, they look like superhero. And like so, like my friend Nikhil said, most of these are camouflage and have ability to kill any jellyfish. So that's why this blanket octopus are favorite. So thank you to listening. Thank you.
To listen.
Thank you. And I hope you all enjoy.
Enjoy the listening to our class. Thank you. Okay, Amol, I really appreciate the effort you took. If you wasn't there, but still managed to give a good presentation on your own. So, great. And I have seen that you really enjoyed.